Hey, it's good to see you. We are back in Walmart with the nail polish. All right, let's see now. You will notice that we are on the expert level because look at all this. Look at. It's, why would you do this? Like some of these, I'm gonna have to just guess because I truly don't know. I wonder if we'll see any new colors. That is pulled sugar. I don't know if we will. That is together forever. This is pulled sugar. This is diamonds. Just a second. Pulled sugar. They don't ever really change the diamond strength stuff. It seems like they're kind of always the same. This is Flower Girl. I'm not familiar with that one. See, people always say, pull these up and you can tell, but these don't really always help. And I can't read these tiny little numbers. 430, 435. That starts with an M. Oh, here's 435. I see 43 and FL. Flower Girl. 439. That is Mauve. Mauve of Honor. This is Nude Shimmer. Antique Bronze. I think this is Mauve of Honor. Right there. 220. Another Flower Girl. Right there. I always thought this one was really pretty. It's got a pearly silvery look to it. That is called Diamonds. Let's see, no, that's not right. This is Black Heart. Black Heart goes right there. They still have the Extreme Wear. Pucker Up. Black Out somehow is behind there. Okay. Rose Bold. Bear It All. There's another Black Heart. These are actually stuck together. Oh, there's a little bit of it that came out. Lacy Lilac. We have some Insta Dries down here that are really pretty. Slow Ocean, M-Ocean. This green is pretty. It's called C-Hill Out 508, Slow Motion. Okay. Oh, this is pretty. Time to Indigo. I wouldn't call that indigo, but it's not bad. They have a black nail polish here with silver glitter in it. Look at that. That's called Power Slide. That's nice. This, I'm actually wearing, well, I was wearing this. I took it off. Never mind. Mint Me in St. Louis. But again, I would not call that a mint color. Mint, when I think of mint, I think of something like a light green. I don't think of blue. This one is so full. We're gonna move some of these. That Joker is really, really crazy. Okay. These are Gloss C. Wait a minute. Where is Gloss? Oh God, I can't read these. Jet Setter. This is Up in the Clouds. That is something else. Oh look, these aren't labeled at all, okay. Glossy, but see that's Twinkle Twinkle, Gain Momentum. I'm gonna just pick one. What are you? Traveling Light. That's a pretty one for springtime, look at this. It's called Traveling White. That's a pretty color. But these don't go there. We're gonna, this is a blank. I'm just gonna put them because that's something else. This is Twinkle Twinkle. That's actually the one that goes here. And then we have, that's a blazing 3, I think that one goes here, espresso, which is not a word. All right. These are all hard as nails down here, 320. This one is brownstone. Why do you have all these black hearts all over the place? There. Hey, here's one on clearance. It's an LA Colors. It's called Fancy Pants. I don't know why it's down here, but we're going to leave it there. All right. This is another espresso. That's a blazing. We have an extreme wear. Bear it all. Right here. It's right there. Okay. These are fun colors here, too. I like these. Sleek-a-boo. That is Sleek-a-boo. These are the Luxe finishes. This is my favorite red right here, ASAP Apple. I have this, and I love it. I do not see a spot for it. I'm going to just choose a blank. This is Racing Rose. Okay. Make it snappy. Let's also make it snappy. See, these are, I mean, they're, it looks like they're getting ready to redo it. Some of these are on clearance. So we're just going to, we're going to designate a spot. Now, these are different colors. 138, instant coffee. That is also instant coffee. We will just put it there. Uh-oh, what have I done? These are Racing Rose as well. I'm not worried about rotating stock because these aren't rotated properly to begin with. Okay. It's not. Taupe Priority. This is Buff and Tumble. That is also Buff and Tumble. Taupe Priority. These are all different, believe it or not. Actually, these aren't. Buff and Tumble. Buff and Tumble is full. My goodness. We have Top Coat here. We have this Sally Hansen Pure, which I have never tried. It's supposed to be great or whatever. I haven't bothered with it. This is not... Is this right? No, it's not. Because this is... These are the Luxe finishes, and this is not one of them. Later Gator. Oh, it's right there. Later Alligator. Sorry. Okay. These are... That goes there. Oh, look at this one. I love this one. It's called Plum Euphoria. Isn't that pretty? I love that. We have, let's see, that's an OPI. These, do we have OPI? We do. Here's the, oh dear. The top coat is full, so I'm gonna stick that back there. This is one of the color crazes. It's called Glitter Bomb. Glitter Bomb is right there. These are top coats. This is a rapid dry top coat. This is called Frosting. This is a base coat and a top coat. Base coat, top coat. Rapid dry. Oh, it goes here. These don't go here. This is called Energy Source. Whoops, what did I just knock over? I didn't do that. Like, I do not claim this catastrophe here. Look at these pretty nail files. Medium coarse. That's full. That is like super full. Sorry. Energy Source goes right here. The problem is we have Cocktail in the way. Do we have a spot for Cocktail? We What? We don't. Oh, honey, you're gonna have to go back there. I don't have a spot for you. This, these go here. That goes there. Okay, what is that back there? That is another base coat, top coat. These are only 98 cents. And they're not bad. This is called Dreamer. Goes there. I always thought this blue was pretty. It's called Zing. There. Okay. Ooh, look at that mess. Okay. These are Chill Out. But Chill Out needs to chill out because it's too full. These are just laying on top of one another. Look. Look at, they've got an orgy going on. There's no retractor either, so that's making matters worse. These are called Hyperactive, and they need to calm down because we don't have room for all their shenanigans. This is called Good Vibes. And there's no retractor for this one either, so we just have to kind of pull it forward. And this one's called Bubbles. I like that. Look at this one. Never Ending. It's kind of a Barbie pink. No, actually, that's more of a Barbie pink, I think. Energy, a nice green. We have two Sally Hansons right there. We'll get those in a minute. Salon Perfect. Would you look at this mess? See, that's why we can't have nice things. Look what people do. See, it looks like they're getting ready to get rid of a bunch of stuff. Yeah, a lot of these are on clearance. Oh, snap. Oh, Corf, I have to touch traffic cone. I hate this cone. I'm not a fan of neon orange. I just don't like it. It's just ugly. I mean, I'd rather have one of these, but that's just, it looks like a traffic cone. I don't like it. Look at these pretty glitter vibes. We have a whole glitter vibe section. This one is pure blush. Here, kind of a champagne color. This one is City Girl. It's pink. And then we have a lighter pink that's called Pink Bling. This doesn't go here. This is Fierce. This is one of these gels. That's Color Last, and the gels are down here. Do we have a gel spot for Fierce? See, these square bottles go up here. Flashy Hyperactive. I don't see one for this, so I'm going to have to stick it back there. I'm going to leave it back there. Let's go ahead and move these. So we have, this is Love Rocks. Goes right there. Look at this pretty blue extreme wear. This one is called Royal Rage. Goes there. Okay. We have stuff that hangs up. Like we have this Kiss Power Flex brush on. And that probably goes over here with the nail stuff. It does. I am not straightening this nightmare. Would you look at... Honey. How hard is it to just go like that? I like that. How hard is this? It must be really tough. We have toenail clippers. These are the Equate toenail clippers. Many go. I said I wasn't going to do this, didn't I? Alright, wait a minute. Equate. Why do these look different? They are different somehow. Oh, those are straight across. These are curved. 7-1. Somebody got hungry. They ate into that one. We have little fuzz-free fold-and-go groomers. That's cool. I don't see these. Why am I over here? I don't know. Little brush, little nail brush. Shoot. I know I'm looking right at it, but I don't see it. I'm not putting all this dang stuff up. I'll take this, though. The Pumice Stone. 320. They're just different colors. We have nail files, little cuticle scissors. Gosh, they have a lot of stuff. Oh, there's those groomers. Cuticle scissors. Let's see here. Cuticle scissors. That goes here. Well, I did a little bit. Okay. Come over here. Glitter Vibes. Oh, Glitter Vibes is full. We got all the Glitter Vibes. Now here we have, it's called Drippin. D-R-I-P-P-I-N apostrophe. Drippin. Drippin is full. What's that back there? That is crystals, and this one goes here. This is pink pearl. That is mystical. That is correct. This is more crystals, which is full. And pink pearl. There's another, no, wait a minute. That is shimmer mist. That one goes there. We got more fake nails. Oh, aren't they pretty? Magnetic velvety effect. Ooh, those are pretty. Magnetic velvety effect. 89129. Right there. Couldn't do that again if I had to. I found it in one try. Okay. We have a Sally Hansen Pure. This goes over here. 105 light. Light lychee. Something or other. Here we have, ooh, shimmer mist. Again. And then they have these dipping dots from Salon Perfect. This one is Cool Mint. Here's a gel. It's called Ravishing Gown. Right there. Yeah, right there. What kind of mess have we got? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I forgot they had some over here. Seduce Me. That is not it. Fierce actually goes here. There, and this one is Dusty Rose. This is Dusty Rose right here. Makes me think of Dusty Rhodes. Remember the wrestler person? These are called Nudie Gel Like. We're gonna put them all there. Another Fierce. Down here we have Marilyn. I know that one without even reading it. The Retractor is messed up. Hot Blooded is 406. These don't go here. We have lots of Marilyn for some reason. Was there another one I couldn't find? I don't know. Yeah, Cocktail was right there. But Cocktail is really full, so we're not gonna squish it in there. They're getting rid of this. This is called Crying Out Cloud. Crying Out Cloud? Yeah, the Miracle Gel is a mess. Oh, that's not it. That's also not it. I'm gonna stick it in a blank. What are you way back there? Bordeaux Glow. Okay, we'll come back where I was. Let's see. We have Essie products, gel setter, speed setter. This one is called Blanc. Right there. Where's the front? Has no. Oh yeah, it has a front right there. These all go here. Nope, that's Marshmallow. We have White and White. Those are two different colors. Blanc and Marshmallow. Mademoiselle. OPI is hanging out up here where nobody ever sees it. Okay. That is called Cajun Shrimp. I can't read. Cajun Shrimp. I don't see a Cajun Shrimp. Oh, it's right there. Cajun Shrimp. This is where you cut yourself, because the underside right here is very sharp. You have to be careful. I have cut my... See, I have that dark spot on my knuckle. That is from nail polish. It's like permanent at this point. I'm not really a waitress. I think this one is really pretty. This really dark blue. It's called Chopsticks and Stones. So pretty. I like that one. That one goes there. These are Tropical Punch. That is Tropical Punch. And Pillow Talk goes here. Those are the top coats. We have one of those little square ones. These are called Evermore. Evermore is Everfull. Goodness gracious. Ruby. Okay. These retractors, look, there's crap that's making it stick back there. Maybe they'll replace the whole thing. This one is called Flashanista. It's really pretty. That one goes way up there. This one is Sweeter Weather. I guess like sweater weather. Sweeter Weather. It's hard because a lot of these are painted over. These are all top coats right here. Sweeter Weather. Come on now. It could be any of these. I just have to try to find one that looks like it. Perplexed. No, this is wrong. This is out of this pearl. Mocha Me Crazy. I think that's it. Out of this pearl actually goes there. What are you? Slater Girl. Slater Girl is right there. Okay. Something's wrong here. No, those are right. Street Flare. Alright, Sweeter Weather. I don't know where you go. Putting you up there. Here we have... This is called Rosy Quartz. Isn't that a pretty light pink? Look at that. And mauve. I think I already did all these. Did I already do all these? That's not right. Is that... That's not... It doesn't go there. No, it doesn't. Pink Cloud goes there. This has a hardener in it. It goes there. Just put them anywhere. It's fine. It doesn't matter. We have all these. Get out of there. We have all these categories for no reason. Just put them wherever you want to. We have another Fierce. We know where they go now. They go here. And that is Bubble Bath. Do we have a Bubble Bath over here? Bubble Bath. That's not... No, that is Bubble Bath. Okay. Okay. What is this mess? It's a mess. We have mess-free latex tape. Oh, look at these cute little press-ons. Impress Mini. There's another one. Oh, these are adorable. Do these go over here with the press-ons, or do they have their own spot? Because these are like adult size, and these are kid size. Oh, look at those colorful ones. I like those. I think the kids ones actually go somewhere else. These are the Lottie nails. I'm gonna stick them up here just to keep them together. We have another diamond strength down here. We have Love Bug. Love Bug is number 280. That is Love Bug right there. Oh my goodness, what are you? I don't think that's right. And I know that's not right. That's Pulled Sugar. That goes there. Here we have Powder Room. This is a nice sort of a pearly one. It's called Powder Room. These are top coats. I think that one's Powder Room, right? No, wait a minute. No, that's a Color Therapy. They don't go up there. Color Therapy goes down here. Powder Room, right there. No, wait a minute. 200. Those are not in the right spot. Powder Room is full. Okay. I always really like this one. It's kind of a brick color, terracotta or whatever. It's called Soak It Sunset. It's one of my favorite summertime colors. Lips to Lips. I just saw that one right here. This one is Unwind. Unwind, apostrophe D. Unwind is full. Why not? Goes here. Oops, the retractor is messed up. Oh, it's really messed up. Stop. Stop being that way. It's crooked and I can't do a darn thing about it. Wait a second. Okay, unwind. Rosy Glow. I Fell in Love. Love Mantra. Yeah, I'm thinking 001. That. Ouch! Dang it. I hit my knuckle. 555 is a strengthening base coat. Bare Kiss. Usually with these, the base coats will be on the far left over here. Not always, but usually it'll be on the left-hand side. Like, see, well, these are all, let's see. This is, I hate it when they make the label like this. The letters are gray. Color Grip Primer. Color Grip Primer goes right there. We got bottles down back here. We've got Ski Bunny. That is, what are you? Little Peony. Shock and Mauve goes there. Okay. What else? Orchiding Aside. Oh, these, actually, Orchiding Aside, those go there. And that is also Orchiding Aside. Look at this nice pale yellow. It's called Sunbrella. That's nice. Kind of like a springtime. Graffiti doesn't go there. Graffiti. Those are hard to read because they got paint on them and they're up there. Graffiti. Do I see it? I mean, I probably do, but I wouldn't know it. Top coats. Of course, nobody paints over the top coats. Why do people do this? They're so stupid. Oh my god, paint it on your own freaking fingernail if you want to know what it's going to look like. Those are Color Therapies. I know it doesn't go there. I'm going to put it up there. There's something in the way. Oh, there's a divider in the way. Okay. Now, if I missed anything, I do apologize. I didn't do it on purpose. Sometimes it happens. You know, it's just unavoidable. But, look. Don't look down there. I don't want to do that. My knee's bothering me. I don't want to be bending over a whole lot. I messed up my knee the other day. I'm okay. But I have arthritis in my right knee, and sometimes it gets aggravated. Too many lunges or something. Here we have one called Culture. These are Color Mania. I don't know how I missed these. There we go. I see one that doesn't go there. This is Pure. It's called Light. We already saw that one. That goes there. I think I've done about all I can do with this. I think we made it look really nice. I mean, well, I think we did the best we could given the circumstances. Hopefully they will redo this at some point because I think that would be really cool. And then we could come do them when they're all fixed up. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed fixing the nail polish and making it lovely today. It's always fun to get to do this. I really enjoy it, and I hope you do too. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you again soon.